pressure on the Imperial fleet. Our bombers need a clear passage in order to bring the Star Destroyer down.
Our bombers have damaged the capital ship. It's vulnerable. Hit it now.
System destroyed. Pick off another exposed area. Star Destroyer has been compromised. Target its subsystems. To locate and secure an Alliance astromech being held in the detention area. Once you reach it, fight your way back to the hangar and we'll get you out of there. assault team, hurry up or we'll be overrun. Our spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert. Under Alliance protection. Blast your way back to the hangar and we'll pick you up.
Chewbacca stands ready to assist. Droid secured. Move to the extraction point.
Assault team, we need to pick up the pace before reinforcements show up.
That smuggler's work.
To be overrun if we don't pick up the pace. We've defeated Vader.
We can't hold the extraction point forever. Pick up the pace.
Thank you.
to pick up the pace and rescue our droid.
Get our droid moving again and get him to the extract. Now get to the hangar. Get that droid moving again before reinforcements show up.
Our droid is under Alliance protection. Move to the extraction point.
We need to hurry it up and make it to the holding cells.
hold the extraction point forever. Pick up the pace.
Never, we're running out of time.
Our team has made it to safety. Now for the hard part. An attack run on the Death Star itself. Our analysis of the plan has demonstrated a weakness. You are required to maneuver down the trench and target a small thermal exhaust port. A precise hit will start a chain reaction which should destroy the station.
TIE fighters, draw their fire. Luke Skywalker is here in Red 5. He's joining the fight. TIE fighters have wiped out the squad targeting the port. Get ready for another run. That port and will keep the fighters off your back. Red 2 has joined the fight.